1950, all India and Ceylon too, at various places, वो महामंत्र के बारे में बोले। और हमारे गुरुदेव स्वामी चिदानंद महाराज भी एक बार केंद्र में इन ए वेरी वेरी सेंट्रल प्लेस वेर द पुलिसमैन स्टैंड्स टू कंट्रोल द ट्रैफिक स्टूड ऑन दैट प्लेस एंड गेव अ डिस्कोर्स ऑन महामंत्र। दिस इज द ओनली मंत्र विच डज नॉट रिक्वायर एनी रूल्स टू बी फॉलोड। ये एक ही मंत्र है जिसके लिए कोई रेगुलेशन नहीं है। दिन हो रात हो बच्चा हो बुढ़ा हो बुढ़ी हो शरीर सुस्थ हो अस्वस्थ हो शरीर शुद्ध हो अशुद्ध हो ये मंत्र सब कर सकते। गुरुदेव चिदानंद स्वामी ने गुरु महाराज का वाणी को उसी दूसरा तरफ बताया। गौरंग महाप्रभु निवाए हमारे चैतन्य महाप्रभु ने ही स्टार्टेड इंड्यूसिंग पीपल टू रिपीट दिस मंत्र। Then there was some objection. Pandit Prabhu said, objected, Swamiji, you are a very very learned person, हम आपको क्या बताएं? क्या ये मंत्र उपनिषद में नहीं आता है? परिसंकरण उपनिषद में आता है। क्या सब लोग उपनिषद पाठ कर सकते हैं? या those who have the janayu, sacred thread, they are allowed to study this? चैतन्य महाप्रभु को पता चल गया व्हाट पंडित मीन। सो व्हाट इट इज इट चेंज द मंत्र एंड इट इज अ न्यू मंत्र। इट इज नॉट टू बी फाउंड इन एनी शास्त्रस। इट इज व्हेन इट चेंज द मंत्र एंड सेड नो रूल्स आर हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। It had the same effect as the first one. in the cassette, our Gurudev has introduced the Nama cassette. Ye baat bataye hain. And if you carry on this mantra, either the first one or the second one, you need not follow any rules. But if you are consulting the Gaudiya Vaishnavas, they will object something because they have their own tradition how to follow this. They are right in their own tradition. We have nothing, no objection to that. But as the members of the Divine Life Society, if we are the founders of Swami Sivananda, we can repeat the mantra in a very simple way without observing much formalities. According to our faith, we will get the benefit. But the Gaudiya Acharyas, they said that while before starting to repeat, do the kirtan of this mantra, you must have a particular place. It must be well clean, tulsi plant should be there, and then there must be certain kumbhas, pots with nariyal to represent the Acharyas who repeated the mantras earlier. So that tradition is also inspiring, especially in the villages. Where they do Nam Kirtan Karta continuously for 3 days or 8 days.
24 hours.
But for us, our Guru was most liberal. He said, in whatever way you repeat the mantra, it is good and good only. Later on, this mantra, certain changes were made. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Hare Krishna Hare Ram Sri Radhe Govind. और इसके बाद और भी सर्टन चेंजेस हैव टेकन प्लेस इन महाराष्ट्र एंड गुजरात। दे रिपीट द अदर मंत्र महामंत्र दे से श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद हरे कृष्ण हरे राम श्री राधे दिस दे वर्ड दे राधे गो हां श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य चैतन्य नहीं राधे आप बोल दिए मन भूल जाता बुढ़ा हो गया ना भूल जाता है। इसीलिए फ्रॉम यूथ ओनली दिस रिपीटेशन ऑफ द मंत्र शुड बी कंटिन्यू। नाउ इट इज अ वेरी डेंजरस कीर्तन I must have repeated Rajneesh Kirtan not less than 3,000 times in the lifetime. But sometimes the health disturbs the thing. Sri Krishna Govinda Hare Murare Dena Chanara Vasudeva, 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 Narayana, Vasudeva, 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 Narayana, 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 Narayana. A little history of Mahamantra Kirtan in Sivananda Ashram. Sri Vishwanatha Mandir was to be established in the year 1943. December 31st was the date. It was announced in the Divine Limelight. Later on, the local pandits who were to come to perform this ceremony, Pratishtha ceremony, they said, Swami Maharaj, that is not a very auspicious day. How could you select this one? Swami said, oh, it is not auspicious. We will make it auspicious. So from now onwards, from this very moment, go to Varunam, start Mahamantra Kirtan. So, in the November 4th or 5th, Mahamantra Kirtan was started, at least about 1 month before.
3rd December.
It was started. And it continued. And Pratishtha ceremony was performed. Perfectly well. Then the general secretary went to Swamiji and asked Swamiji, what should we do with the Mahamantra? Swamiji, we should be grateful to the Mahamantra. Because of the power of Mahamantra, our ceremony was quite successful. Continue it. So, after December 3rd, Aaj Tak Mahamantra is going on in our Varana. That is the one of the very old buildings of the Sivananda Ashram, where Mahamantra Kirtan is going on. So, Siddhartha Swamiji was giving us another instance. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was repeating Mahamantra always. But when he used to sit her to answer the calls of nature, he would hold his tongue. One boy, he found Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is answering calls of nature in a distant field, holding the tongue. After Sauvishram, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was coming, that boy came, Baba, Baba, you were telling that life may depart from at any moment, kam mrutva jaya, to har sama Bhagavan ka naam lene ke liye aap hi bataya, tatkal ek pravachan mein. क्या वही टंग को धर के आंसरिक काल आप कष्ट जमराज नहीं आएंगे तो जो लोग मरना है वो आप टंग को लेकर के पाइप बैगिन वही लेंगे हम तो बोले अरे दिस इज इनडायरेक्टली गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्ट मी दैट आई एम रॉन्ग हाँ बाबा ठीक ठीक आपने सच बोला है बताया जीवन में चले जाए कहीं मोड फ्रॉम दैट डे ऑनवर्ड्स ही गिव अप the habit of holding up tongue while answering calls of nature. Nitya, nirantar, every moment we should be repeating the Lord's name. In Maharashtra, this mantra ke baad, they introduce another mahamantra. Ram Krishna Govinda. Certain sadhus realized himself, had darshan of the Lord by repeating the three names. Ram Krishna Govinda, Ram Krishna Govinda, Ram Krishna Govinda, Ram Krishna Govinda. Afterwards, any name out of these three, Ram 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 Murli Sriman, Bhagavad Sakshatkar. Hari 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 Murli Sriman, Krishna 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 Murli Sriman. So it means, we must have profound faith in that. एक नाम को लेकर के व्यक्ति भगवान को पा सकता है whatever other things have been said are only accessories.